I'm Rosandich. I'm the founding president of the United States Sports Academy. The founding nearly 45 years ago. The Academy then was founded as the only freestanding accredited school of sport in the United States, and that distinction remains to this date. We have grown over the years to become the largest graduate school of sport in the United States, if not the world, with accredited programs at the bachelor's, master's, and doctoral level. We have also worked over these years in some 66 countries. In fact, as I speak to you today, we have 23 professors in Malaysia, retraining some 55,000 physical education teachers in that nation's school system in the area of sport. The Academy does many things. This building that we're standing in is a holds what is believed to be the largest sport art collection, which is all a part of our Academy Awards of Sport that is held each year. Come see us. Thank you.
Welcome to Academic Affairs of the United States Sports Academy. I'm Dr. Steve Butler, the Dean of Academic Affairs, and I love sports and I love education. Here at the Academy, we are fortunate to get to do both. We are very proud of our academic programs. As the only freestanding school of sports in the country, we are the largest graduate school of education in the world. Two other things we are very proud of. 94% of our graduates would recommend our programs to friends or family. Second, over 70% of our students work in sports. This is more than twice the average for the social sciences. As one of only three schools in the country with accredited programs at the bachelor's, master's, and doctorate level, each of our programs is regionally accredited by the Southern Association of Colleges and Schools. Each of our degree programs includes a mentorship as the capstone experience. Our mentors consistently say our students are by far the best prepared students they have ever worked with. Our students rave about the hands-on experience provided by the mentorship, which really lets them practice what they have learned in the classroom. In our last quarterly report, 44% of our students received a job offer as a result of their mentorship. All of our academic programs are completely online, which allows you to take your classes literally at any time from anywhere in the world. The faculty of the United States Sports Academy is among the best in the world, and we are here to make your sports education experience a memorable one. Come join the thousands of graduates who are working in sports around the world. Have a great sports day.
Good morning. I'd like to welcome you to the United States Sports Academy, America's Sports University. My name is Tim Foley, and I'm the Dean of Student Services here at the Academy. I'd like to thank you for your inquiry into our academic programs, as well as introduce you to the Student Services Department. During your stay at the Academy, Student Services will process your admissions documents, such as program applications, transcripts, letters of recommendation, and qualifying essays. As a student, the department will process your course registrations, financial aid, and hopefully your graduation application. If you have any questions about academic programs or admissions procedures, please contact me or any member of the Student Services staff. Again, thank you for your inquiry into America Sports University, where you can start working on your goals in sport on any day of the year.
Welcome to the United States Sports Academy. I'm Bill Steffen, Chair of Sports Coaching. I'll be providing you with a brief overview of the bachelor's degree program here at the USSA. Incoming students will need a minimum of 36 transferable hours. You'll need to provide transcripts for evaluations of previous coursework. All coursework here at the USSA is done online and can be completed at your own pace within guidelines and schedules established by the USSA. You will complete between 60 and 90 hours of upper division coursework prior to receiving your degree. Many students complete their coursework within 2 years. The undergraduate program requires a mentorship. This is one of the most rewarding programs, as you'll receive credit for working with a mentor, learning about the responsibilities of people working in a field similar to the one you may pursue. Many students feel this is one of the most remarkable experiences in their time at the USSA. Many students obtain a position through their mentorship. As the name implies, you'll be studying and working in sport. This was my dream, and it is a dream of most students here. Thanks for your time, and thanks again for your interest in the United States Sports Academy.
Hello, welcome to the library here at the United States Sports Academy. My name is Dr. Rob Hudson, and I'm the librarian and archivist for the Academy. And we're standing here in the Olympic Library Room, and behind me are Olympic reporters, one part of our extensive collection here. at the library. Our mission at the library, of course, is to support all of you by ensuring that faculty, students, and staff have access to superior academic and sport-specific learning materials, e-resources, and books, of course. At this time, we have about 9,000 monographs here physically at Daphne. Electronically, we have access to many hundreds of thousands of unique journals, over 270,000 through three primary databases that I hope you get acquainted with, Gale, EBSCO, and ProQuest. One of the most used resources is part of EBSCO, and it's the Sports Discus database, which is specific to sports. Our mission as a library is to collect electronic and print material specific to sports, so we're a very unique organization. In addition to rooms like this, the Olympic Library, we have other special collections. One of the most called for by the students is the dissertation collection. We have dissertations going back from the academy to the beginning, and also for some of the faculty going to other institutions as well. So dissertations, special collections, we have an art collection, for example, and also a circulating monograph collection of almost 10,000 volumes, okay? And students may borrow most of these books by placing a request. I really, really hope that if you come to Daphne, you come to visit us here at the library. Thank you so much.
Thanks for spending time with us, and we hope you decide to advance your career through the United States Sports Academy, America's Sports University.